Hello guys, welcome to Mad About Films YouTube channel, where we learn about tech, filmmaking and VFX. So today we are going to do VFX using these two clips. So let's see what we are going to create. Let me play that again. Using this technique that I will teach you, you can also create this. This tutorial will be pretty easy, but one thing you will need is a plugin called Saber from Video Copilot. So the download link will be in the description, so download that, and once you download that, we can start doing this effect. So just import your clip and make a new composition. So the first thing that we're going to do is trim the clip to the amount that we want. Once you trim the clip, so we need two null objects to store our tracking data. One will store our left eye and other will store our right eye. So let's create two nulls and name one to left eye and the other to right eye. So then we have to start tracking. So if you don't have your tracker panel visible, just go into the Windows and click check the tracker option, and then it will be visible. So hit track motion, and then we have to track our left eye. So just go and track our left eye. Once you place the tracker to a right place, just hit track forward. Once the tracking is complete, just click on edit target and select the left eye tracker and click OK, and then hit apply and OK. So this will put our tracking data into the left eye tracker, the null that we created earlier. Now we have to do the same just for the right eye. So we will track our right eye. Just hit analyze forward and it will track it. Once the tracking is complete, just click on edit target and this time select the right eye tracker instead of the left and click OK, and then hit apply and then press OK. So this will also put your tracking data to right eye. Both the nulls are tracking perfectly. So now we can move on. So we will need to create two solid, but as of now just create one solid and then later we will duplicate it. So create a solid and make it composition size and click OK. We will name it left eye, and then the plugin that I was talking about was Video Copilot Saber. So you need to search that in effects and preset and apply that saber onto the solid layer that we created, and this will present a saber like it. Just hide this solid for now, and then create a circle mask around the left eye. And once you create a mask, just make it the solid layer visible again, and then under the core section, customize core under the saber plugin, there will be option for type. So change that from saber to layer. So now this will give an effect like this. Now to see what's visible, what is in the background, just change the blending mode to screen and then parent it to the left eye tracker that we created earlier. So now using these three options, you can customize the look of that and to your liking, and once you like, we can move on. You can copy the same exact number that I have here, or you can change it according to your liking. So I like this look. So now it's time for animating it. To animate it, under the customize code there will be an option for end size. So as you can see guys, when I'm changing it, there is little change at the end size. So using this we can animate it. So just keep it to 0, keep the end size to 0, and then click on the start offset and keyframe it. Press the stopwatch button at the start and then move, keep it at 100 at start and at move forward in time and then keep it to 0. So this will give us a desired look. So now you have to duplicate that solid layer and simply move it to the right eye and then parent it to the right eye tracker that we created earlier so that it tracks our right eye. So as you can see guys, our look is almost complete. Now all you have to do is duplicate our main layer and by pressing Ctrl D and then bring it to the top. Now click on the pen tool and mask the eye. After that, click open that layer and under the mask section there will be a mask 1 that you created and right click on that and press track. So now in the tracker module, choose position and track forward. So it will track the forward and we don't have to do a hard work of keyframing it. So now it has tracked perfectly. Now all you have to do is change the blending mode from add to subtract and then this will give a desired result. And now we have to do the same thing for the right eye. Take the pen tool and create a mask. And then right click and track and then choose position and track forward. Once the tracking is complete, change the add to subtract. And as you can see guys, this is the effect that we were trying to make and we have successfully made it. As you can see guys, here's the effect. Now I can also show you guys, using this technique you can create more sci-fi look, like a circuit board in eyeball, in the eyeball. So let's create that. Create a new solid and then take a mask and create any sci-fi look, any shape that you want, and then apply the shaper effect on that and then go into the customize score and change that to layer and just make the blending mode to screen and don't forget to have it visible. As you can see guys, we can create using this technique anything. So thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe and don't forget that I have provided a download link which includes both the videos that I have, this video and other video. You can practice using that or you can use your own footage. So thank you guys.